what's there to train for?
I've been to all three TC cons so far. Four times a charm.
You must not go.
Yeah, but if I don't go, then I'll just be sitting at home, reading all the threads with all the stories and looking at all the pictures and reading about all the fun they're having and all the shenanigans they're up to and, well, all the stuff that you really want to read about and wish that you were there. Sorry, I tend to ramble.
That is why your friends are made to suffer.
Yeah, sorry about that. I'm working on it. But, you know, now that the con's in Orlando, it's going to be a lot cheaper for everybody.
You don't know that.
Yeah, I do. I checked it out on Travelocity. You know the little travel gnome? There's great flights in Orlando, the hotels are cheaper, and everybody's going to have a lot of fun.
Even Yoda cannot see their fate.
See their fate? Oh, come on, dude, lighten up. It's just a party. It's going to be a blast.
But you cannot control it.
Yes, yes. To Obi-Wan, you listen.
Well, what's to control? It's all about getting together with friends and having fun. I mean, it's in Orlando with all the theme parks and golf and fine dining and not even to mention the con itself.
If you choose the quick and easy path, you will become an agent of evil.
Hey, Bible study is perfectly legal. There's nothing wrong with it. Ben, what was the name of that stripper that you fell in love with?
Patience.
That's right, Patience. Man, she was pretty hot. They were stripping for some charity that night. Strippers against stretch marks? Should we get paid them so much?
If you honor what they fight for, yes.
Oh, I honor it, all right. You should see my wallet.
This is a dangerous time for you.
TC Con isn't dangerous. It's a bunch of awesome people. I've met almost all of them, and to the last, they're a bunch of warm-hearted, nice people. Some of them have even gotten married at the TC Con last year.
I don't want to lose you.
Dude, that's creepy and kind of gay. Anyway, can you guys hold on a second? I gotta go pee.
You will do it alone. I cannot interfere.
Good. Seriously, dude. Creepy. I hate it when you get like this.
Don't give in to hate. That leads to the dark side.
Dark side, schmark side. Don't get all Vulcan on me. Chill out, dude. It's a party.
Mind what you have learned. Save you again.
Mind what you have learned.
Blah, blah, blah. Thanks for the advice, Kermit. See you guys at the con.
Told you I did. Reckless is he. Now, matters are worse.
That boy is our last hope.
No. There is another.